when Judge Wickersham went back to Washington asking for just for roads, they ridiculed him. What do we need of roads up here? Finally, when he was asked to have the railroad, that was really a bombshell. Champ Clark, though, was very much interested, and that told Judge Wickersham he was able to introduce the bill and speak for it. He had given 15 minutes. Now, 15 minutes is not very long, but it was something, because here's your first opportunity for Alaskan to present to a joint session of Congress their bill. After 15 minutes up, the people got interested and told him to continue. He did for 2 hours. And Judge said he had gone over that speech over and over and cut out every word that wasn't absolutely necessary. So he felt quite thrilled to think that they were that interested and asked him to continue speaking. However, after 2 hours, his voice was tired. He was ready to sit down. They said, continue until you're asked to sit down. And he spoke for 5 hours and 45 minutes, the longest speech ever given on the floor of the House other than a filibuster, and I still think it holds today. Now, that railroad speech is quite a renowned speech, perhaps not here in Alaska, but it is in the States. As a matter of fact, it has had a radio program concerning that particular speech.